Okay, here we go. They're at the lip of the cup. They're closer and fuzz on a Nats eye. They have 6 inches to go. Two tight ends in a balance line. Johnny Wanger under center at quarterback. Wolfolk deep and Edwards close. Edwards may get the ball for the Vendetta. And Michigan pulls him offsides. Wanger pulls him offsides. He wanted to get that ball to about 4 inches from that goal line. It was 8 inches at the start of the snap of the ball. And now they're moving half the distance to the goal. And now they move it down inside. Well, you can't get much closer than they are right now. So they're going to move it down to half the distance to the goal, which moves it to about 2.5 inches on fourth down. Here we go. Oh, brother, this is at the lip of the cup if they ever were. Two tight ends in a balanced line. Wide to the short sideline is Carter. It's the I formation, Wolfolk deep and Edwards close. And the referee, why he's walking in there now, they don't need him. Even his mother doesn't care to see him on TV right now. There's Wangler under center, a quarterback looking in an eight-man front. He's going to give it to Edwards again. Edwards does it, I think. He does it! And Edwards completes the Vendetta! The Kettering High School lad from Shrine High School, Mr. Stan Edwards, picks up his eighth touchdown of 1980, and that will be Stan Edwards' 15th touchdown of his career. He will never in his whole life, if he lives to be 100, ever forget the day on January 1st of 1981 that he completed the Vendetta against the University of Washington, and in the closing 4 minutes of play scored Michigan's third touchdown to give the Wolverines a commanding 23-6 lead.